The David School, a private school in David, Kentucky, recently received a $250,000 grant, which school officials say will help to ensure the school's future for years to come. We met up with Principal Brian Lafferty on Tuesday to find out more about what this generous gift means for the home of the Falcons.
We recently received a grant from the Bingham Trust Foundation, a grant being for $250,000. I think that's probably the largest in the school's history. It's set up for an endowment because we're looking at long-term success of the school, because the need for the David School is a long-term need for the kids in the mountains here. So we're doing all that we can to secure the future of the David School, so it's not just here today, but tomorrow and for generations on.
Lafferty says that the David School focuses its mission on the education and development of underprivileged students. This grant, he mentions, will allow the school to continue operating well into the future.
We're a nonprofit high school, tuition-free. We're here, been here since 1974 in this building, since the mid-90s. We're here as kind of a safety net school. The mission of the school and the founders was to serve at-risk Appalachian youth, low-income families, to provide a nurturing, non-traditional classroom for them where we can help them achieve their success. We want all of our students to reach their full potential. We're having around a 90% or higher college acceptance right now, so we're really helping them prepare for the future and prepare to help the future of the mountains here.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
However, as the school relies solely on grants and donations for its funding, Lafferty encourages all who can to consider contributing, even on an individual level, to the futures of these students as well.
Individuals can. All you have to do is reach out to us. We'll take any donation. We have a lot of just general donors, not just corporations, not just grants, but we're welcome to anything. We have around 50 kids here now, so that's 50 kids that we feed breakfast and lunch to. That's 50 kids that we don't ask them to bring any school supplies. We supply all their school supplies, all their needs. Anything that a kid needs here, we try to provide for them. So the grants and the donations are essential to the success of the David School.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.